how to set a job name on your DeepTrekker Bridge Controller. The DeepTrekker Bridge Controller allows for a 12-character job name to be set. When photos, videos, GPS, and mission logs are recorded, the file names will include the job name. Furthermore, when text overlay is turned on, the job name, along with other telemetry data, will be stamped at the top of the screen in photos and video recordings. Navigate to Main Menu, Settings, Controller Settings, and Job Name. Use the front left joystick and the Enter key to type on the keyboard. Highlight the Enter key on the keyboard and press the Enter button on the button panel to save your new job name. Press the Menu button 3 times to exit.